every step in the desert. Life and fire claim me, and I'm consumed.
I would like to introduce Gertrude Lothian Bell.
You will not scare the young men with your intelligence.
Get me out of here, anywhere, please.
What about Tehran?
It is the secret epicenter of the world.
I love it here.
It's the Arab nations who are awakening. This is their achievement.
This is true, Gertrude, darling.
Darling?
I'm not sure the right man for you had been born yet.
Gertrude, you're very smart.
The woman alone venturing out in the desert in times of war is dangerous.
Those body tracks.
No one gets out.
Even if you do not hear from me for several months, pay no attention and send no one.
Why did you come? I am longing for you.
Please, my heart is not ready.
We have to play their game. Well, it's dangerous to be sincere.
I'm not afraid.
What is it that attracts you?
It's their freedom. It's their poetry of life.
If I die, it shall be at the hands of your sheikh. Take me to your sheikh now!
Wherever you are in the world, wherever I might be, we belong to each other. She is the maker of kings. She is the crowned queen of the desert.